Gentlemen, I'm going to present to you, I am, what are you, MC? What are you? She said, no, not, that's not me. Miss Stephanie Rogers. Put our hands together for Miss Stephanie.
Gonna be Sister Buck Dimmer. Thank you.
Pastor Lynn will be riding the glory train. We need Sister Chance. Step all on up, Sister. You made on the glory train.
Stop! Guess what? We made top first destination. Guess what I say destination?
Yeah, you know, we get where we gotta go, but it's got a little hot water. Well, it's warmed up a little bit in there, right? We are in West Hill. Yeah, this number is for all lights. And the person I'm looking for, if you're on this stop, sister, tell you something. You got to go. Yes. Is there something you can do? Best thing you can do right now is just get off the train. Because you got a whole lifetime to stop lying. Let's stop being lying. Then, well, you want to be on this train going this way indeed. That's the job. I need you to take off this train.
Oh,
I see that we're going to have to leave, but there's one more person got to be off this call.
Yeah, that's what you heard about Deacon Smith. Oh, you know what I heard about Deacon Smith. You know what he was the other day.
What can a man give a woman?
But these people get off this train right now. What I'm looking for, Sister Bundy, what? That's the case. Wake up, Sister Bundy, why don't you sleep?
Messenger!
No!
Take him away!
No!
recorded that you did help in that city. You also cared about those that was in prison. You started in front and you wound up in the back. But you're going to end in the front.
All right. What are you saying?
What I'm saying is you're going to go to the kingdom.
All right.
And
appearances.
gossip was going on with anybody in the glory train. All you need to do was sit next to Sister Duke.
Get to them, baby. Get to them. Everybody, God bless you. Stand to your feet. never see it again. Okay? God bless you. Look, everybody, I love being serious like this.